Rustum Roy. Rustum Roy was a physicist. He was nominated for the Nobel Prize 21 times, but he was rejected by the Nobel Committee every time. Why? What do you think is the reason for that? Before that, let's know a bit about him. Rustum Roy is an Indian, born in 1924 in Ranchi, Bihar. His father named him Rustum Roy because it was his friend's name who died earlier. At the age of 20, Rustum Roy went to America to study metallurgy at Penn State University. He had done a PhD in metallurgy but became a professor in a medical hospital for his research. After his PhD, he joined the same university and retired at the age of 80. But the university management agreed to him as their faculty until his death. He is inspired by a small stanza in Rig Veda called Uj, which says, "The mother and father of all energy is water." He found the structure of water, which you think is H2O. No, it is a more complicated structure with many loose bonds. He showed that we can burn salt water, which can be used as a fuel in engines. How does salt water burn? How does this work? By passing the radio waves through salt water, he separated hydrogen from oxygen. The hydrogen which came out during this process is atomic hydrogen, which can burn. Hence, by lightening the salt water, he showed it can be burned. In the laboratory, we get molecular hydrogen, leaving nascent oxygen. It cannot be used as a fuel in engines. If you try, engines get heated up quickly. He had 9 patent rights registered in his name. The US House of Representatives Committee on Science, Technology and Research gave him its only standing ovation in 16 years for his research. He also introduced the great concept of whole person healing. Do you know this? If you put silver in water, the nanoparticles of silver mix with water and become a very good antiseptic. With all this great research, why do you think he was rejected by the Nobel Committee 21 times? Each time he writes a paper to the Nobel Committee, he used to praise India and admire Indian culture. I think he got the point. Jai Hind.